If you know retail, then you know retail is hard. Consumer packaged goods companies are constantly fighting for limited shelf space. Bonarstil is a global beverage giant with over 150 years of brewing experience. As part of an aggressive expansion strategy, Bonarstil is looking for new market opportunities. With Copilot and Customer Insights, the marketing team can now operationalize vast amounts of consumer, retail, and market data to understand prospective buyers and win them over with personalized messaging. One of the fastest growing segments globally is in the non-alcoholic beverage category. This is a perfect opportunity for Bonarstil to introduce their new line of alcohol-free ales to the markets unfamiliar with it. To support the strategy, Mona, a marketing manager, uses Copilot and Customer Insights to plan and launch a new initiative within minutes. New AI capabilities have completely transformed the way she works. She starts in Copilot by describing her desired outcome. She wants to generate about 100 new retail leads by highlighting the revenue potential of their alcohol-free ales. And oh my goodness, look at this. Based upon her guidelines and a hefty dose of AI, Copilot and Customer Insights delivers a detailed project board. It's got audiences, journeys, content, and assets with suggested images and color schemes based upon the brand. The project board provides Mona with complete visibility into her project, all in one place. Now, it's important to emphasize that this is the sort of thing that has previously taken Mona and her marketing team, not exaggerating, weeks to create. But here, she just described what she wants, and a few seconds later, poof, she gets suggestions to choose from, and her job changes to curation instead of creation. Now, Copilot can read her mind, maybe next release. So, Mona's got some refining to do. After looking over the detailed briefs and KPIs, she reviews the audiences suggested for the campaign. These audience suggestions are pretty darn close to what she wants, as they're based on her described outcomes and the extensive customer profiles and customer insights. But she does want to make a slight adjustment, which she can do in natural language, like so. Okay, next, Mona curates the different journeys generated by Copilot to effectively engage each audience. Rather than starting from scratch, she takes Copilot's suggestions and then builds on them. She personalizes the touch points and content generated specifically for the audience. She uses Copilot to quickly create the launch email using creative suggestions for layouts, images, subject lines, and copy. And when she's done, she can see the end-to-end experience each target audience will receive. To complement the project, Copilot automatically generated images that feature Bonarstil's ales in different settings. Mona is amazed that she now has on-brand images ready to use in her campaign, a task that she could never do independently before. What did I tell you? Minutes, right? Is she ready to launch? I think she's ready to launch. She launches the campaign and Customer Insights takes care of the rest, as prospective buyers are contacted with personalized messages. This campaign worked at scale, thanks to a real-time segment delivery capability of, get this, 20 million interactions per hour. As Eric, a prospective buyer, learns more about Bonarstil's new beverages, his interactions are immediately captured by Customer Insights. Each new activity refreshes the segment in real time and generates new insights to further personalize his experience. As he browses Bonarstil's website, the content evolves to match his interest, and it triggers the delivery of personalized email. Opening that email was the tipping point. He's definitely interested, and a lead scoring system knows it, so it hands him off to the sales team to take it from there. So while all this is happening, Roddy, a key account manager at Bonarstil, is working to get several new beverages into major retailers in his territory. Competition is fierce, so he knows he'll only get one chance to win that sweet, sweet shelf space. With an enhanced look and feel, an embedded Copilot in Dynamics 365 sales, he can use real-time insights to get the status of his key accounts and marketing leads. He asks Copilot about leads with a high propensity to purchase that new line of ales. Roddy selects a promising one. Well, he looks familiar. And uses Copilot to learn more. The integrated data from Customer Insights and a lead profile summary helps paint a complete picture of Eric and the supermarkets he buys for. Roddy also uses Copilot to retrieve specs for products Eric might be interested in purchasing. He uses all of this to come up with a winning personalized strategy for explaining why this retailer needs these beverages on their shelves today. Now that he's ready, he'll invite Eric to the pitch meeting. Once again, Copilot can help him do in seconds what would otherwise take a half an hour or more. Rather than searching for just the right brochure and just the right talking points based upon Eric's interest, Copilot crafts a highly personalized email. It targets Eric's exact interests that were cultivated throughout the campaign and ends it with an invitation to connect at Roddy's earliest available times. Great news! Eric immediately accepts the meeting. As it turns out, he's just as excited about this new market opportunity as Roddy is, and he's eager to explore the possibilities. Copilot recommends qualifying a lead and booking a meeting. Well, all right. I think it's time for Roddy to start getting ready. Roddy has a ton of customer meetings. He constantly has to stay on top of the latest developments with each of them. But now, Copilot for Sales reduces meeting preparation time with a generated summary that provides reminders of what was last discussed and all of the latest activities and committed action items in one easy-to-read Word document. Think of it as a cheat sheet for the meeting. Anything that's happened historically that gives him insights into the customer is right there. He can be fully prepared going in. And prepared he is. He'll walk or dial into that Teams meeting like a boss, confident that he knows exactly how he's going to get the deal closed. Oh, look at that smile. I think this meeting's going well so far. But of course, buyers never give in that easily, as they often have data of their own that highlights their needs. And surely enough, during a conversation, Eric asked a couple of really tricky questions, but Copilot's just-in-time tips pick up on the question and gives Roddy helpful answers to keep the meeting on track. Now, the deal's not closed yet, but all signs point to yes. After the meeting's over, Copilot for Sales generates a rich meeting recap, summarizing the highlights and actions from the call. When Copilot does the note-taking, nothing slips through the cracks. Roddy can quickly update the opportunity based on new details obtained during the meeting. Dynamics takes care of the rest. This means he spends less time on the minutiae of updating opportunity and more time on determining his next moves. Roddy can even send the customer a recap email suggested by Copilot without even leaving Teams. Eric will receive the email within minutes of the meeting ending, keeping this deal top of mind for him. Now that the meeting's over, a suggested next step is to create the proposal. That's never been Roddy's favorite thing, but with Copilot-assisted proposal building, he simply has to describe in his own words what kind of presentation he wants to create. He'll use account and product information as a reference, and Copilot creates a personalized proposal from there. He no longer has to create a PowerPoint from scratch, or more likely, steal and reuse that one cool one his coworker created a few months ago. We've all been there. Great, his efforts paid off. Eric has agreed to stock 4 new SKUs in over 1,000 stores. Along with those ales are a series of brand new AI-powered beverage dispensing kiosks that will collect additional retail activity data. Roddy celebrates the closed deal with, what else? A nice, non-alcoholic ale. As you can see, we've made some amazing investments across sales, customer insights, and Copilot. To learn more, please check out the release notes and try out the early access features for this release as they become available.